baby. With the increasing number of COVID-19 cases among young adults, British Columbia's premier has turned to Deadpool and the Green Hornet for help. Wednesday saw 85 new cases in BC, the highest number in a 24-hour period since April 25, with most of the infections connected to large parties.
A call out to Deadpool right now. Ryan, we need your help up here. Get in touch with us. My number's on the internet. Seth Rogan, another outstanding British Columbian. We need to communicate with people who aren't hearing us. The two of you alone could help us in that regard.
Both Reynolds and Rogan have used their platforms at the start of the pandemic last March to ask Canadians to stay home.
Stay at home, practice social distancing, wash your hands. We are going to get through this thing. We're going to get through this thing together.
Stay inside, wash your hands, just don't leave the house. It's, you know, there are worse things you could be asked to do.
Horgan said he will also ask other Canadian celebrities to help in sending the word out to young people so BC can prevent the further spread of COVID-19. Even Canada's chief public health officer is alarmed at the high incidence of infection among younger people. Dr. Theresa Tam said of the COVID-19 cases reported in the last 2 weeks, more than 50% were adults younger than 40, and the incidence among younger people have spiked since early July. Tam tweeted, "The virus doesn't care which age it infects, whether Zoomers or Boomers, Gen X, Y, or Z, so Canadians should not let their guard down." COVID cases in Canada have already exceeded 120,000, and half of this number is in Quebec with over 60,800 COVID cases. Going back to school remains a contentious issue among the different provinces. An online petition to reduce class sizes in Ontario has already reached more than 200,000 signatures. BC has agreed to delay the school reopening by 2 days, while other provinces have not budged from the original date of September 8. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News.